20 years ago, I started drinking in the George in town. Before it all shut down. Good times. Good times. And to sound sentimental about it, that was the time I kind of found out a little bit more about myself, found out what I was really into and all that sort of thing. And that all started when I joined a band called Stonebreaker, which was a long time ago. And in that band was a bass player called Steve Dillon. Very good friend of mine at one point. As we know, he's no longer with us. So I wrote a song about the good times that I used to have in the George, in the Stone Circle, as we used to call it. So yeah, this is about Steve, this is Circle.
Good. Drinks on the team.